dumpster, crammed into rooms. Shocking court reports about homes for the mentally ill. Seven on Your Side investigates another group home. Hear what two men say happened to them there.
It was terrible. It was awful.
The man who runs the home admits he has no training and a criminal record. Tonight on the Fox 7 News Edge at 9.